You know, my grandpa used to say, back in my day, we didn't have no sissy boys. We just took shit and blew it up.